is my Breyer Barn. Yay. It's kind of small right now because I haven't done it outside yet. And because I share an upstairs with my brothers. But it's my Breyer Barn, and it's what I have for now, and it's good. I like it for what it is, and I hope to expand it soon. So now I will take you on a tour and show you my horses, what they do, and their breeds and names, if I can remember them. Okay. First, we have the foals. We have my Appaloosa filly. Her name is Glitter Girl. My Appaloosa colt, his name is Lightning. My Morgan colt, his name is Rocket. Then we have my English rider. I don't have names for any of my riders yet. And her white thoroughbred, his name is Ghost. And then we have another English rider. Her horse is another resource. And her name is I'm a Racehorse. And then we have my saddlebred. Her name is, if I can remember, Blue. The rider has a hard time standing up. And then all of these are used for English riding. And the foals, I don't know yet. I'll have to wait till when they grow up. And then I have my trailer over here. It's not Briar, but I don't care. And then I have my dog here. He's a Jack Russell. His name is Wellington. And then over here, I have this golden retriever. It's not Briar, and her name is Tess, but I don't care if it's not Briar. It still works. Over here, I have my Western Appaloosa mare, Apache's Lover, and she also does dressage. Oh, the rider's name is Annie. And over here, I have my white Shire gelding, and he does Western and jumping sometimes. He loves jumping, but he can't jump that high because he's big. And his name is Dusty. And then over here, I have my Appaloosa. He does jumping. This is one of him when he's standing or walking. And his name is Magoo's Got a Clue, or Moo for short. This is him jumping. And then I have one of him cantering. Here's my tack room. Here is the picture taker chick. Don't know her name. This is a carriage. And then in here, my paint mare, Rain. I had one that looked like Spirit, but his two of his legs got broken, so he can't stand anymore. Again, boys. And then I have the gray horse's twin, Elsie. I'm gonna put a mark on her, so I can tell the difference. It'll be easier for me. And then I have my black horse, my black Morgan mare. Her name's Sandy. She doesn't look Sandy, though, but I don't care. And then over here, I have the jumps in the back. And it's a carriage, or I use it as an ambulance for when I do shows and stuff. And then here are the two horses. He's the guy. He doesn't do much because he's kind of crappy. But he comes off and goes back on. Maybe. There we go. Like I said, kind of crappy. That's about it. I hope you liked it. I also have more horses, but I'll introduce the rest of them while I'm like doing videos for my stablemates. I also have traditional horses and classicals, but I don't do much videos. I don't do any videos with them because I don't have any people for them. So it's kind of hard to do videos. So I just stick with my stablemates. And that's about it. Again, the boys' crappy area.
I went to see Father of the Bride with a girl back home. We broke up before the sequel, so I went to that one all alone. I wondered who I'd wind up with and what would our kids look like. Well, I guess I got my answer as I tucked him in tonight. Hey, I don't think dreams come any truer. Boys, welcome to the future.